Special interest money from outside Minnesota is flooding our state with negative ads. They're planting their stakes on the far left and the far right, trying to buy your vote. They are not Minnesotans, but think they know what's best for us. We need to vote for someone who has said no to special interest money. We need to stand against the storm.